Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi barakatuhu. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant peace, prosperity, security to all my Indian brothers and sisters and brothers and sisters of the world. May Allah wipe out all evils and diseases and this virus also from my nation Bharat and the world. May Allah grant security to life and wealth and modesty to all Indian brothers and sisters and brothers and sisters of the world. Just now I have seen 6 Hindu children eating grass in Modiji's constituency Varanasi. They are eating grass. You are a member of parliament of that Varanasi since last 6 years. What you have done, Mr. Modi? They are eating grass. Human children eating grass. Shameful. Shameful. Masjid, Mandir issues, Muslim, Hindu issues, bias judgments from Supreme Court by buying the judges, destroying every institution of India, destroying economy, destroying industry, destroying security unity, now destroying the healthcare and this also. You made fun of Manrega scheme and see in your own constituency what the children are doing. Shameful. They are eating grass, Hindu children. More than 1 million Hindu children died in 2018 due to malnutrition. Brothers and sisters of India and the world, raise up. Come towards only Creator God, Allah. Worship Him alone. Obey His final messenger, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon Him. And give charity. Give charity. Give charity. Please take care of our brothers and sisters. Have mercy on the people of earth. Allah will have mercy on you, Allah said them. You feed them, Allah will feed you, inshallah. You protect them, Allah will protect you, inshallah. Come towards Islam. Give charity and protect India and Indians. May Allah grant security and prosperity to my Bharat and the world. Have Islam, have security, prosperity. Assalamu alaikum.